Bombers of the 8th United States Air Force, taking off from air drones in England, continue their round-the-clock devastation of war plants in Nazi Germany. In broad daylight, mighty squadrons roar across the North Sea. Over Hamburg, Germany's principal seaport and number one war center, tons of bombs rain from the skies. Aerial photographs show the results. 7 square miles of Hamburg's war industries, docks, military installations, flattened and in ruins. Water mains, gas and electric plants destroyed. Hamburg as a war center, a base for submarines, is virtually wiped off the map. Battling their way home, machine gunners blast enemy fighter planes from the skies. The return of the squadrons. Jagged, gaping holes in many a bomber testify to the intensity of the futile Nazi defense. Even as a wounded Yankee gunner is borne from his ship, RAF ground crews are making ready night raiders to continue the assault.